Revelation 9 is the prophecy of two trumpets, also known as the first two terrors of the tribulation. If you're just tuning into this, you may read this chapter and think, how terrible. How could a loving God allow such horrible things? I think the answer can be found in the last two verses. Listen to verse 20. But the people who did not die in these plagues still refused to repent of their evil deeds and turn to God. See, all God wants is our repentance and our worship. That was why we were created in the first place. But let's zoom out a bit. See, God already sent his son to earth to experience persecution, to be sacrificed, killed, and nailed to a cross, all to pay for our sins. A free gift for all humanity, yet some reject him. Then for over 2,000 years, the gospel, this love story to mankind, was preserved and spread to every land and every language, yet still, people chose their sin over Jesus. See, Revelation 9 is not an act of cruelty, it's a last resort. It's a final heroic effort to snatch even one soul from eternal death. Look, even in this chapter, this book is a love story of the God who pursued us, who gave everything to purchase us, but still allows us to choose him. Choosing Jesus is choosing eternal life. Choosing anything else is death. Tozer said it like this: salvation is from our side a choice. From the divine side, it's a seizing upon, an apprehending, a conquest by the Most High God.